So the transition I'd like to see to move back the date of the Earth Overshoot Day is away from fossil fuels. And that's because coal, oil and gas make up over 90% of CO2 emissions. And unless we find ways to keep them in the ground, we won't be able to tackle climate change.